That's a lovely reception of the ball there. And a great cross and a goal! Craig Goodwin fires Australia into the lead. And France had no answer to it. Goodwin's